Beta thalassemia is an inherited hemoglobinopathy resulting from mutations in the beta aglobin gene. The mutations reduce or eliminate beta globin synthesis, causing ineffective erythropoiesis, chronic hemolysis, and severe anemia. Patients with the most severe disease, transfusion-dependent beta thalassemia, need long-term red cell transfusions and iron chelation for survival. A novel treatment option is gene therapy using a lentivirus vector. A multicenter phase 1-2 study evaluated the efficacy and safety of gene therapy in 22 patients, 12 to 35 years old, with transfusion-dependent beta thalassemia. The procedure involved harvesting of autologous CD34-positive hematopoietic stem cells and ex vivo transduction with the lentiglobin vector containing a functional beta-globin gene, followed by myeloablation and reinfusion of the treated stem cells. The patients were followed for a median of 26 months after infusion. In the 13 patients who originally had reduced beta-globin synthesis, 12 achieved normal hemoglobin levels and had no need for red cell transfusions during the follow-up period. The 9 patients who originally had no beta-globin synthesis had reductions in the median number and volume of transfusions needed, and 3 of the 9 needed no red cell transfusions during the follow-up period. Treatment-related adverse events included hematologic alterations resulting from myeloablation, as well as 2 episodes of veno-occlusive liver disease, which resolved. No replication-competent lentivirus was detected. The authors conclude that lentiglobin gene therapy may reduce or eliminate the need for long-term red cell transfusions for patients with transfusion-dependent beta thalassemia. Long-term follow-up for efficacy and safety is critical. Full study results are available at NEJM.org.